What up, yo? What's up, everyone? Welcome to Sedan TV. If you're new, please make sure you smash that red subscribe button and click the bell icon so that each and every time ESY drops a video on Sedan TV, you will be notified. And on the previous video, which is a review of Principles of Accounts 2023 GCE, since the paper wasn't that much clear, I will drop a link in the description box, so that you download the soft copy of Principles of Accounts and do some practicing while we are still working on the solution for the entire paper. And the essence of this video, it is for you to see how the paper, which was written by the GCE candidates of 2023, comments, like how the paper was. So subscribe, like, share the video. And since we're having some technical difficulties which relates to financial issues, ESY is kindly asking for a donation for any amount, 3 kwacha, 2 kwacha. And the way which you can make that donation is as follows. You can use Airtel mobile money for the donations. So follow these steps which are presented on your screen. Alright, so what you have to do, you have to dial *115#, then you go to option number 4. After option number 4, you go to option number 6, goods and services. Once you go to option number 6, goods and services, you go to option number 1, which is enter the merchant code. Then our merchant code, it is 1391936. So that's the merchant code which you will enter. Once you enter the merchant code, you enter the amount, any amount, a 2 quarter, a 3 quarter, a 4 quarter, any amount. Then you enter a reference or invoice number, like just enter any number of your choice. Once you do that, you enter your PIN to confirm the donations. Please, we will be like we shall be grateful for your donation, like for any amount you are willing to make that donation, like we shall be grateful from the bottom of our heart. Please make that donation. The number, my merchant number, is on your screen. I'm hitting the road instead. I'm not gonna go get a job that's dead. I thought the roads was cool as a young boy. It's not, though. I got misled.